I'm not here for conversation.
You should see this as an opportunity.
Two, please, do you mind not interrupting us?
I know your mission tonight. We must speak privately. I'm a friend of Pendleton's, and I've done a few favors for your cause. I know your purpose here tonight. And, how to say this, your target is the woman I love. I swear that if you'll bring her to me unharmed, you will never hear of her again. There's a cellar directly below the kitchen. I'll wait for you there. I'm not proud of this, but surely it's better than seeing her killed. Her name is Esma. I won't harm her, I swear. I'm a man of means. Just bring her to the cellar, and I will keep her safe with me. Forever. If you want to be beaten, go right ahead. Let your family starve. Sell your wife into prostitution. I'm sure I can get you—
Hold on. I need a cigar.
Hello, handsome. Really? Who am I, then? In the flesh. Now, do you know what my sisters are wearing? Silly, she's wearing red tonight. Oh my word, I wasn't supposed to say, was I? Lydia and Waverly will be so furious. This is exactly what they said would happen. That sounds lovely. Why don't you come with me? Enjoy, my darlings.
Evening, madame.
You know, I have a dirty little secret.
Well, our sisters,
you can't imagine who I'm seeing. I mean, if people only knew. But I'm only doing it to ensure the family name. It's too dangerous right now not to have proper connections. Truthfully, if I could get free of him, I would. You're more my type. Mysterious, silent, self-composed. I do believe this is going to be a fabulous evening. Well, here we are. What shall we do? Ourselves.
Nice.
memorize the litany on the White Cliff in a night is impossible.
Yes, sir.
Get her on board.
At last. Oh, my love. Someday you will understand. You'll never know how happy you've made me. Someday she'll learn to appreciate me. After all, she'll have her whole life.
Witchcraft.
Get behind me! Guard, to me!
I hope you enjoyed your evening, sir. But we'd best be on our way. Quickly. Pendleton said he would meet us here. I checked the wine cellar. Losing family gives a man a thirst. Pendleton's here someplace. The river's the only way out of here. Things are moving pretty fast now, eh? All that with Lady Boyle just now will probably put the Lord Regent into a state. I'll be ready in case you need to leave in a hurry.
I trust you enjoyed
Attention,
the Boyle's hospitality.
The mass
Lord Pendleton is anxious to see you. I think he is taking his morning refreshment.
Must report unexplained. Odd sounds and signs of conflict originating from evacuated buildings.
I just don't like the way they look at me. I'm not a fool. I know I'd be the first to go if they got rid of people. My old mother used to work at the Boyles. The stories she'd tell.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The streets adjacent to Boyle Manor remain off-limits pending an ongoing investigation.
You will still need to study. And as Empress, you'll have proper tutors, one for each object, and many personal servants. She asks if she'll have spies. Yes, I tell her. I suppose you will. And advisors. So many advisors your head will spin. She wants a cake maker. Well, I tell her you'll have a whole kitchen staff with an army of chefs. And of course she asks if she can have cake every day. And I say if that is your wish, my young Empress.
Hello, love. I once snuck into a party at the Brimsleys. Very strange it was, too. Had a fun night out, did you?
Corvo, Emily's hiding again. It started as a game, but it's turned into her way of teasing me. If you see her, will you send her back to me? It's time for her studies.
Attention! You are required to cooperate with Overseers as you would members of the City Watch and Elite Guard. They speak with the Lord Regent's authority.
Any sound. I'm hiding from Callista.
It's a game we like to play. I remember playing hide and seek with you, too. I don't know why it's so much fun to hide from her. Here. This was at the edge of the river, in the mud. I put it under my pillow for good luck, but it gave me bad dreams. You can have it, as a present. I suppose I'll do my lessons now. Hiding gets boring after a while, anyway.